Hello, it's Jake from The Vegetarian Baker, and on today's episode, we are making a coconut raspberry marbled frozen pop. This recipe is nutritious, delicious, and vegan. So, without further ado, here are the ingredients you're going to need for this recipe.
1.5 cups of fresh raspberries, 1 15-ounce can of full-fat coconut milk, 1/4 cup of maple syrup, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. To start off, we're going to put our coconut milk, vanilla extract, and a little bit of the maple syrup together in a bowl and whisk together. In another bowl, we're going to put our raspberries and our maple syrup together, and we're going to blend until completely smooth. If you don't have an immersion blender like this one, you can always place into a blender and it'll work just the same way. Now in your popsicle mold, pour your coconut mixture halfway full into the mold and place it in the freezer for 10 minutes. Once it's been frozen for 10 minutes, fill the rest of your mold with the raspberry mixture. It should make a marble tie-dye effect to it. And place back in the freezer for 30 more minutes. After the 30 minutes, place your popsicle sticks into the mold and return back to the freezer for 3 to 4 hours or until completely set. If you want more recipes like this one, make sure to head over to vegetarianbaker.com to check them out.
So let's give this recipe a try. The top part is really creamy, delicious. I'm gonna go against the nature of popsicles and try it from the bottom as well. So good. Hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. If you did, make sure to subscribe. By subscribing, let me know that you love this recipe and I can make more of them. And if you guys haven't checked out last week's video, it was my collaboration with Hot for Food where I made a vegan, no-bake key lime pie, which is delicious as well. So make sure to go check that one out. Thank you guys so much for watching again. And as always, have a wonderful day.